Should I be concerned about bleeding 10 days after period?
Hello. Today, we're going to be discussing a common concern related to menstrual health. Specifically, we'll answer the question, should I be concerned about bleeding 10 days after my period? Women's bodies can sometimes behave in ways that may seem unusual, and this can cause worry. Let's dive deeper into this topic.
Understanding the menstrual cycle.
The menstrual cycle is typically between 21 and 35 days in length. The cycle includes not only the period but also the entire hormonal process leading up to it. It's common for there to be some variability in the cycle, especially with stress, diet changes, or illness. However, bleeding 10 days after your period might be a sign of a disrupted cycle or another medical condition.
When is bleeding normal?
There are times when bleeding outside of your normal period can be expected. This includes ovulation bleeding, which occurs in the middle of your cycle and is generally light and brief. Also, if you've just started birth control or have an intrauterine device, IUD, it can lead to irregular bleeding.
When should you be concerned?
On the other hand, you should be concerned if the bleeding is heavy, accompanied by pain, or if you're also experiencing other symptoms such as dizziness or fatigue. This could indicate a number of issues, including hormonal imbalances, infections, or more serious conditions like polyps or fibroids.
What should you do?
If you're experiencing bleeding 10 days after your period and it's not something that regularly happens for you, it's always a good idea to consult with a healthcare provider. They can help determine the cause of the bleeding and whether or not it's a cause for concern. Remember, every woman's body is unique and menstrual cycles can vary. It's important to keep an eye on what is normal for you and to consult with your healthcare provider if you notice any significant changes. Don't hesitate to seek help and always prioritize your health. We hope this video has helped clarify your concerns about bleeding 10 days after your period. Until next time, stay healthy and informed.